After a slow start to the Grand Prix season, Team GB ice dancers, Lilah Fear and Lewis Gibson, they had a slip on the ice at Skate Canada, but they're gonna look to find their form here this Olympic season as they head to NHK Trophy.
We watch videos and we're pretty critical of ourselves. I think most athletes are. So to realize that there's all that space to improve, I think it's quite reassuring because we want to improve even more. And I think as a team, we don't really set specific result-based goals. We just focus on what we do every day in training. And then we like to be surprised by the results that happen.
In just one Olympic cycle, the crowd favorite ice dancers have gone from outside the top 20 in the world to finishing in seventh place at the 2021 World Championships.
I'd say our identity on the ice is entertainment because it's fun for us, it's fun for the audience, and there's so many different avenues you can go down within that. So from disco to Madonna to Kiss and The Lion King, I'd say you can tap into the audience's emotions and draw upon personal stories and things that they connect to. And it's a really great challenge for us, and it's also just the most fun for us too.
And I find as well that coming from different backgrounds in skating as well has really allowed us to create unique things, like having a singles background allows for different stuff that's not usually seen in ice dance. And I think personally we both love the challenge of what can we create within the rules that stands out, that's unique and hopefully never done before. That's a fun factor every season when we get to choreography.
Training with Olympic medal contenders in Montreal, Fear and Gibson are surrounded by some of the best in the world and look to continue their own climb in a crowded global field.
I'd say the Ice Academy in Montreal is the epicenter of the world's best ice dancers. There's people from all over the world who flock in Montreal. It's an incredible coaching team, people who really motivate one another on a daily basis. And it's so collaborative, so creative, the most inspiring environment and a lot of fun too.
Yeah, I think that it's so great that we can have our eyes opened every single day and we get to push ourselves to our maximum, but that's helped by others as well. And it's such a motivational atmosphere as well. You know, like you're doing a run through and people are just cheering you on, like, but that's your competitor as well.
It's unique.
Yeah, it's really cool.
And while Beijing 2022 is the current goal for the 22-year-old Fear and 27-year-old Gibson, the Olympic Games, Milano Cortina 2026, that's something they're not shying away from setting big expectations for.
Looking past the Olympics, beyond February, we see at least four more years. I think it's just a starting point for us. Like we said before, we're not even close to being satisfied with where we are. There's so many different avenues we want to go down and challenges we want to face as a team.
I feel like it's just began. It's so short-lived so far.
Yeah.
And so much more to accomplish as well, just in our own skating growth.
Yeah.
To really feel like we have achieved everything that we actually physically can achieve in this sport. So I think it'll be an exciting few years ahead.
The plan is definitely also 2026. Then I don't know mathematically how old we'll be after that. But
yeah.
See how
I'll be
much
pushing we can be able
to. Yeah, just keep young, keep moisturizing. Yeah.